Hello, Sprinkles. It's like 8:45 in the morning, and it's a Saturday, and I haven't vlogged in forever. It's been a couple months, and I finally have had like a free Saturday where I'm hanging out with friends and not busy, so I'm like, you know what, why not vlog?
Thanks for coming out. I didn't record the whole thing. Yeah, what did I say?
What do you want?
Wait, which camera did I look at?
It's so busy.
So my Instagram is r.v.nguyen.
Wait, which Instagram?
My personal is r.v.nguyen, my content page, which I do a lot of photography, and I'm starting up videography, so you guys should totally hit me up.
Yes.
And yeah, it's randy.v.nguyen, and over here is, he introduced himself.
Safe inspection. Make sure it's one word, or else you'll see like weird surgery videos. S-A-F-E-I-N-F-E-C-T-I-O-N.
I'll be conservative. Don't know how to spell safe infection, but it's okay.
So here's all the cameras we're vlogging with.
Okay.
So it's like 30 degrees out, right?
Mm-hmm.
21. Yeah. 21, even better. 21. And we decided let's walk around and go to the canal. So, or just walk around in general. And take lots of pictures and videos. So yeah, we're smart people. I might get a cold later and it's a bad idea. Hello people, I don't know how I can do that.
My hands are cold.
Oh yeah, I don't have gloves, so.
To working about a 20-hour week picking up shoes. Hated it, but you know I pay my dues. Hated it, but you know I pay my dues, yeah. Gotta steward it well, from serving locally to serving globally, yeah. From a broke hood to me break dancing in Jerusalem, yeah.
Oh my god.
So do you just slide down?
No, I'm not boasting, I just wanna flaunt 'em. Bought me a crib with a lake and a gate. Now I'm just kidding, but the future look great. Came a long way from that studio. The struggle's still real, but I'm Gucci though. To a two-bedroom, me and Mark Coolin, taking life in one night at a time. Yeah.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm in jeans, bro.
Okay, so I just got home, and it was so much fun. Like, it's the first time I've ever, like, vlogged with other videographers and who, like, really, really get it, you know? It's just, like, just seeing their creativity flow, and they're, like, getting all these cinematography shots, and I'm just like, ah! And it's, like, so great, and just, like, talking about it, just geeking out over video stuff. It's just so great. And then, like, they're also fellow believers, and so it's just, like, it's just so pleasing. So, even though I'm home, I'm about to leave again, I am gonna go hang out with some other group of friends, and then we're gonna record a video, actually. We're gonna, because one of my buddies went to Mexico, and we're gonna do, like, an interview type style, being like, so why'd you go to Mexico? What was that like? You know, all that fun stuff. I'm trying to zip up my bag, sorry. So it's just been, like, a nice videography video shoot type of day, and it's gonna get more fun and gonna get better, so let's go.
Doom. Yeah, 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 yeah. Do you still believe in what you cannot see? Yeah, I know God is watching me, but it's kind of hard to see. Do you still believe in what you cannot see? Yeah, I know God is watching me, but it's kind of hard to see. Yeah, yeah, I'm done with the overthinking. If it don't happen, I'm gonna be just fine. Yeah,
oh, this is not for me. I'm like, am I blocking the door? You just stood there, you're like, oh. How am I gonna get out? What you doing?
I'm surprised. Thought I had it figured out when I try to blame it on the devil, try to blame myself.
Wait, where did you get on the floor? What in the world? I didn't even see that. I just turned around and you're on the floor. I'm like, what just happened?
Tell yeah, do you still believe in what you cannot see?
All right, guys, so we're going to take a quick trip to Walmart, and we're going to buy some makeup, and we're going to give Tim over here just a little, like, a makeover thing. I'm going to try to do a look with some eyeshadow, so this should be fun. Yeah, Tim, I think you need some more guy friends to recover from this.
I'm going to need a guy night.
Yeah, just go to, like, the gym, or, like, what do guys do? Play video games, like, do yeah. Xbox, Call of Duty.
Yeah, we're living fast and free.
How do you feel about this? About putting on the makeup?
Uncomfortable while in Walmart?
you're like, I don't wear makeup, guys.
This aisle makes me feel uncomfortable.
It's going to be so much fun. You're like, so much regret, so much regret.
Oh,
that. Cried for hours sitting on my front steps. Tried to think of ways that we could make it work. We could make it work. Now I wake up in the morning, all I do is laugh. You can hit my phone up, but I ain't calling back. We both know you're crazy, you keep trying to chase me. Ain't no point in that. Cause I'm off the ground,
what you expected?
This is not what I expected.
Did you expect a more natural look?
Yeah. I thought that's what you were doing, but I was surprised.
All right, look at Tamitha, please. My hard work.
How's it going, man? I'm
your friend. Enough with the Tamitha ego. Close your eyes. Why is it so scary?
It's not scary, it's traumatizing.
Did you see his marching?
Well, it's been a fun and interesting day. Too bad if you love this video, you can only give it a like. But that's what subscribing is for. Be unique and start a wave. Peace out.